Human Torch just won an impossible battle by flipping a classic hero versus hero trope. The cool thing about the duel in Fantastic for Annual Number 1 is that it flips the usual question of who would win. On its head, Johnny Storm beats Johnny Blaze by using his smarts to outwit Ghost Rider at every step. He avoids his enemy by melting through surfaces and trapping him with his own chains. Even though people might think of Johnny Storm as the good-looking but not so smart guy, in the Fantastic Four, his cleverness and love for life help him think in creative ways. He might not be as smart as Reed, but because he's like a living ball of energy, he might have the most potential on the whole team. Instead of following the usual hero versus hero storyline, the Fantastic Four's Human Torch wins one of his biggest battles by doing things his own way. He gives Ghost Rider a big defeat that he won't forget easily.